Hi, my name's Jess. I'm from Anglian Water. We're chatting with local customers about what should and shouldn't go down toilets and plug holes.
I found out today that this is what happens to my flushable wipes, that they never, ever disappear.
I honestly believe after a year or so they would decompose, break down, but clearly they don't.
Obviously, we don't want blockages. Thank you very much. That costs a lot of money to put right.
Just bin it.